And the man at the center of an abortion law controversy in Ohio and Indiana pleading guilty today. Gerson Fuentes pleaded guilty to 2 counts of rape for an attack on a 10-year-old girl. That little girl traveled to Indiana to get an abortion because of Ohio's ban after 6 weeks of pregnancy. Fuentes was sentenced to life in prison with the possibility of parole after 25 years. He will also have to register as a sex offender.